The final of the women's 50 metres freestyle. Simone Manuel of the United States was swimming for her second individual gold medal of these games. Pernille Blom of Denmark had set the fastest time in the semi-finals. The London 2012 champion, Renomi Kromowidjojo, had also qualified for the final. She was swimming in lane three and started strongly. 50 metres freestyle races are always very close at the Olympic Games. Manuel was swimming in lane seven and Blom in four. Blom touched first and she was overcome with emotion. There were only 12 one-hundredths of a second between first place and sixth. The gold medal was presented to Pernille Blom of Denmark, silver to Simone Manuel of the United States, and bronze to Alexandra Herasimenya of Belarus.